day find you?
Keeping an eye on you. No sudden movements.
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
Right. Well, I'm gonna need that hat.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold!
Currently nowhere near my car. I'm
trying to find this satellite dish. Well, I know, I probably know where it is, but it's not. But I'm thinking I've got the wrong way.
Anymore.
hot saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots. Now, I've never seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs. So imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together. You'd need, like, a 20-pack.
There's a
18 bare mins.
Vorkid over there, level 4. And then... Skag, level 5. Well, it looks like they made it so on your screen it's for that for you, and then for me it's for me.
Skag dogs. You don't know what's in them, but you know you want them. At least that used to be true. Now people want real skag meat and fancy toppings. There's some cacti fruits that'll appease the masses. Gives a spicy tang to my dogs and covers the aftertaste. Harvest some of those succulents.
Oh, I'm gonna say this is it. Yeah, there's a level 4 submachine gun for me. I've picked it up. Right, let's go to this one. No, it's all the way on the other side. Is there any shit around here? There's one all the way down there for that. iron big saw. There's no way down there, it's going to do it. I'm gonna say there's some ladders over here.
If you didn't see them,
I'm on top. Yeah, there's a chest on the other side. It's on your left. Level 26 damage pistol. 10% crit, even 20%, 27% more weapon damage, 15% reload speed, and 40%. I think it's the kind of the same one I've got on, but it's just smaller. Yeah, the reload's different now. Oh yeah, I don't know if you'd know that you can actually, because I don't really think you care, but you get weapon skins. No, plus your other pistol dropped down there. I'll take those, then I can just sell it. I wonder if... Because on other ones... Well, number two... When they did that, you could like... You could... wait for it and it kept on podding. And then it changed into something even better every time. You know, just when you kill, you got good shit.
Training.
feels like there's a chest up here as well, because there's a path. Or is it a collectible or small for you? Yeah, there's a chest. Well, it's a ammo chest. Probably how you get up here anyway. To jump over. Well, just jump over.
Hey, that's the big sock! Grab it and get sucking!
No. No. Yeah,
level 15.
Yeah. I'll just sell it. I just got a sniper. I think you can do like with this one of Siren's skills. I think you can do like some extra jump business, because when you use it, she flies up a little bit. Yeah. No, it'll probably stay the same. Yeah, it's still level 14. Oh shit, it dropped. Yeah. I was going to say that's why I dropped. I accidentally dropped it. I don't know. It's not that great. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've got one on, yeah. gonna say there's two weapons in this fridge. If they spawned over for you.
And don't you dare judge me. Just serving people toenail clippings and dead skin is wrong. I don't want to be right.
Loot! Won't forget that.
Yeah.
I'm
gonna say your
pet
still down there.
Is what we call
not
in the
coming
biz,
up here.
Splash damage.
Yeah.
You know, like ground slams and grenades. Anyway, that means it'll knock those succulents right off. Try it.
Said.
Get good or die.
I guess I could use those skags in my skag dog.
I think you gotta double tap it.
Wrong,
I think.
But I might as well try it.
Not doing it.
Thank you.
hands would crush the culinary world, but I'm not interested.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. Looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef mincemeat. Go kill him. Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival, Mincemeat, pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing.
I made mincemeat of mincemeat. Nailed it. Child's play.
Ha ha!
Wow, is it?
And now I roil in purple to think of the day when we overflow.
There it plays.
Spilling out until the whole sky is red.
Did you hear that bandit scream when I threw him out? It did the infamous scream.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. I used to have one just like that.
There's one weapon, it's got a fucking thingy next to it. This AK, it's like it's got... Like I need it for something. I changed the camo of this AK, but I can't remember how I did it. Oh, so it's only certain weapons.
About you.